to the following six members: Ms. Charmaine Tjirare, Ms. Yvette Araes, Mr. Maximalliant T. Katjimune, Mr. Reginald Diergaardt, Mr. Mike R. Venaani, and lastly, Mr. Lukas N. Hamata, replacing Mr. Frans Josef Bertolini, who have formally informed the National Assembly through the PDM office that he is not going to take up his seat. Given that, I'm requesting the acting Chief Whip of PDM, the Honorable Jacob Smith, to escort the members into the chamber. I declare the Honorable Charmaine Tjirare, the Honorable Yvette Araes, the Honorable Maximilian T. Katjimune, the Honorable Reginald R. Diergaardt, the Honorable Mike R. Venaani, and Honorable Lukas N. Hamata are duly elected members of the National Assembly. Honorable Justice David Smuts, once again, we are grateful for your commitment and service to this country that we have exercised so often, selflessly for a long time. Thank you very much for accepting me. I know that you have other commitments, and thus we ask the Sergeant at Arms to escort the procession out of the chamber. Before we do that, warmest congratulations to all of you. Very much looking forward to working with you. As we leave the chamber, may I request you kindly to wait for me to return from that door, come back here to formally congratulate you by shaking your hand and by whispering in your ears one or two things. Thank you.